Scary moments at a North Austin grocery store after a car plowed into it yesterday. It happened at Arlen's Market on Woodrow Avenue. Here is a look at the damage. It looks like the driver took out a couple of the windows there in the front of the store. So we've reached out to the Austin Police Department and Fire Department to learn more, but haven't heard back.